Here, given question, convert minus 10 degree centigrade into Fahrenheit square. C is equals to minus 10 degree centigrade. We know that C by 5 is equals to F minus 32 by 9. This is the formula for conversion of centigrade into Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit into centigrade. So, on substituting, minus 10 by 5 is equals to F minus 32 by 9. F minus 32 is equals to 9 into minus 2, that is minus 18. F is equals to 32 minus 18. F is equals to 14 degree Fahrenheit.